She was half black, half Caucasian. At first, Joe, I thought she was Asian, but as I get a bit closer,